Valeno knocked it free. He's got it now, and he'll bank it back to the point for Petrie. Jeff Petrie with a shot. That one missed. Skips off the backboard. Comfort jamming at it. Rasmussen at the side of the net.
Foot and a half. And this one, I think we might have had a little goaltender interference called. That would have been an in.
Johnson Fialdi catches up to it. Snaps it on net. Line of the save. He's on his own rebound. Bumped by Sherratt. Played to the line. Pionk got it to the goal. Scores! It's tipped in front by Morgan Barron. And the Jets get the opening goal.
There's the first shot. Short side. Get it back to the point, then go to the net. Morgan Barron does a nice job. Go to the net. Get position. Ooh. And it's off his stick in it.
Pionk went through the line first, suggesting that he had the goal, but it certainly looked like Barron gets a stick on it, yes, right there.
Either way, it's in the net.
Another high riser there. Reimer knocked that one down. Scheifele's got it. Goes to the net. Snapped it on goal. Reimer the save. Tried to throw it back out in front.
Picks up his own rebound and tried to fool Reimer by going back.
Detroit's got a little attack coming up now as Fabry will skate in. Robbie Fabry sends it across. Drop to the point. Wallman shot. Goes right. Look out in front. Oh, goes wide to jump over it. And then Larkin out of chance. And then a big hit as Sider runs over to Mesnikov.
It's back through his legs. And you can see him react. Knows it's going to come off hard. Goes through.
No further than the Jets blue line is Schmidt will spring. I have followed, and a Mesnikov backhand wide. I have followed, slides it back in front. Shot on goal, ran at the save, and now he'll cover it up.
Here's the scramble. It looks like James Reimer is going to be able to cover this up. It's off skates, and then he has to make a save. I talked about the injuries. Well, naturally, the Vilardi injury, and now Kyle Connor. But it's easier to replace the forwards than it is your defenseman.
Came up with it. Cross for Olimata. Scores! Olimata with his first of the year. And the Red Wings tie the game at one.
Reaction. He didn't see this one. Matt is the late man, and you can see the defense. And there's Adam Lowry. He's kind of in between. His forward is going to the net. He sees the defenseman coming in, tries to go to him. And you can see Brassois' reaction, didn't see it off the stick, beats him short side.
His last goal was April 2nd in Toronto, in the last season. Now the Jets look to get it back. Goal is Peter Reimer, going to the net, nearly jammed in. Scheifele, back in for the Jets. Dropped it out for DeMello. Snuck towards the goal, and Vilardi got a little tip of that for a redirect. He's up with it again, in front, Nikolaj Ehlers scores!
Things we're talking about. Vilardi showed it all right there. Good deep pressure, tipped by Vilardi to start with, and then this pass. What a cute little pass that is, just right at the post. And look at James Reimer had already pulled away, and that's why he couldn't cut that pass. That's the goaltender's pass to get. Look at how close that is to the post. And Reimer doesn't get it.
Battle inside the blue line with Johnson Fialdi. Couldn't come up with it. Sandberg for Barron. Poked away by Fischer. Allie Johnson Fialdi will grab it. He's got room. He's in. He scores! And so Johnson Fialdi's first of the year. And the Jets take a two-goal lead.
Here's the play. Look at this bank pass. Perfect care of Johnson Fialdi. Left-hand shot against James Reimer. Stutter steps to his right. Fialdi across the body. Goes back the other way. And beats Reimer. What a beautiful pass that was.
Lowry with it. Adam Lowry. Got it back. Slid across for Morrissey. Morrissey shoots. Tipped in front. Oh, and Reimer comes up with a big save off Niederreiter. He knew he had a great chance there on the deflection.
And it goes in. You see Niederreiter pushes off, gets some space. Look at how wide open he is. Could have probably stopped that in deep to his backhand.
Slides it over for Kopp. He'll poke it ahead for DeBrincat. Batted around, Kane. Checked by Niederreiter. Kopp got it over. Oh, a big save by Brassois.
And look at where Brassois is on this one. He's outside the blue paint.
Now he's got to step up to play the puck as Rasmussen will bank it in. Schmidt tried to knife it away. Cautious Bear grabs it. Hands it off for Valeno with a shot, and he rings it off the post. Ehlers turning around. Played it off for Vilardi. High backhand off the arm of Reimer. DeMello with a point for Morrissey. Got it in tight. Hit for Betty. Oh, what a goal! Vilardi tips it in on a great setup, and it's 4-1 Winnipeg.
Congratulating the guys on this one. There's a backhand shot off James Reimer. Goes back to the point. And here's the pass across. And look at the Detroit Red Wings. Three of them lined up in the middle, and nobody's taking anybody. Pass across, and Vilardi is right there. Boy, that's no chance.
So a big period here for Detroit. I'm going to try and find back in this one. They've got the Flyers at home on Friday. High shot here by Ehlers, knocked down by Reimer.
Here's the quick play by Ehlers on the angle.
Duffer off to Kane. Down to Larkin. Good play there. By Kiyokai. Now to block it. Comes in front. Duffer with a chance. And Rossois got it in his gloves. Kiyokai picks up a three. Sherratt plays it for Dylan Larkin. Now it's Kane with it. Patrick Kane checks up. Drops it. Larkin in. Kicked up by Rossois. Rebound. Scores.
Patrick Kane.
It came right to his stick, and Patrick Kane has his second as a Red Wing, and it's 4-2.
Here's Patrick Kane at the blue line, keeps everybody onside, hits the late man, and then just goes to the net. Quick stick. Get ready. You never know where it's going to be. He gets ready, and the rolling puck slides it in.
Sherratt's stick explodes on him on the one-timer. Ehlers to center. Hands it off for Vilardi. Vilardi to Ehlers. Comes in front, scores! Shifley runs it home, and that line does it again. 5-2 Winnipeg.
Here's puck in the corner. Vilardi loses it. Ehlers is there. Vilardi's there. Three wings are in the corner, and that leaves Mark Scheifele wide open. Look at all the wings in the corner, everybody facing the puck. And Mark Scheifele is all by himself.
Perfetti down for Nemesnikov. Around the goal he goes. Nemesnikov slides it out for Morrissey. Morrissey driving in, back for Passel. What a big save by James Reimer.
It's a little bit behind him, and that gives Reimer time to come across. He has to stop it and then take it.
At center trying to come up with it, and Alex Lowry drops Appleton and Niederreiter feeds it back in front. Lowry trying to get a piece of it, and James Reimer makes the save. And Nemesnikov circles in it, still circles.
One more time.
Oh, he threw it on net, and a shot by Perfetti is stopped. Winnipeg Jets are going to take sole possession of first place in the Central Division with a 5-2 win.